Welcome back, guys, to the stream and to Far Cry 5. Let me just put this over the stream.
Far Cry 5.
Lust, greed. We will not let their greed, their immorality, their depravity hurt us anymore. The Farer. Damn.
He was right.
We are going taking on this bitch. Yes. I've got the sniper. Let's find.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
We got piggies.
Holy shit.
Change in position.
Is this solo? Hold a silo. Ah. So.
Not a
got him.
Super points. You're not getting on them?
Gonna get a better view. Watch my back. All right, here I go.
Cover me! Reload it!
Nice. We got it, the fucker.
Target spotted. Cultists.
Boston grenades.
Change in position.
Contact.
Reaping orders.
Here.
Jesus.
Thanks.
I'm on the move.
I think they have a bit of a problem around here. The last fucking bullet. Jeez!
Stay down! I'm coming!
Thanks. I think we might murder people.
Shit, I'm on the move. Tango spotted.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Putting on my face. Haven't felt like this since the first
time. We're in trouble.
Nice. I say, boy? You whistle. Hoorah.
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
After all the atonements, all the confessions, all that you've done for me and Eden's Gate, it's not enough. Is it, John? Cast away your past.
Nice
you need
to
open up
face.
Your heart.
Hey, sir.
You need to see that there is more love all around you. All the pain and suffering you
I
spread
prefer
will
a heavy trigger pull.
Holy shit.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
That's pretty cool. Imagine what we could do with 10 of you.
You think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is now? One painful day after.
I'm most out of flying versus.
Fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man-bun little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? No, fuck it! You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner!
Okay.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see, and if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high! Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir and places like it, and lay waste to them. Well, look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon. Man, he was so cool.
Oh my God. Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Kim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations.
Damn.
Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. And I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner?
All right.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
No shit. Drop it then.
Grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Hurry the fuck up!
Well, deputy?
Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay?
You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
I think that's an American TV show. Nah.
Please take care of him.
Mushan.
I'll grab my plate, partner. What's next? I'm going to go. Take it.
Yours.
Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Okay.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
careful. Okay.
That could have been worse.
Sometimes I wonder if there were trouble.
Hey, yes! To the bomb!
We're gonna make a big fire! For all your sinner friends!
Now I know where.
Change advised to take a break.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
No amount will put out this fire. No amount will absolve you of your evil.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Nice to take a breather.
Locked up
marine elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets.
That is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Hi. Yeah, you call us this, love. Torturers. Right. Okay.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving gives courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you, pour your worst fears inside, and as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. Be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, I'm pistol ammo.
And I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. Understand?
Could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. Well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels But she never did treat them all that well. Sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much of a second thought to killing? Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. That is the power of yes!
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I feared the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground.
No shit.
Fast travel over there.
can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. There's an old veteran who lives just over there.
No woods.
Can't move very well anymore. Hope he's not in any trouble. I feel much.
We got three. Each set. Okay. Oh, it's a bear and a cat. Here would be operations. Those council chairs. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go home, so see you later.